While most leases will allow for a landlord to charge late fees on late rent paid by residents, there are sometimes emergency orders or executive orders that can alter the landlord's ability to do this.